Can we all see the... Roach, this guy has to help, right? Otherwise, if Roach doesn't help us, that means that bros mean nothing, right? There's no way that he wouldn't... Oh, I see what's going on here. There's no way that he wouldn't help us, right?
Of Rivia, safe and sound.
Could use your help at Kaer Morhen. Aim to take Ciri there. Wild Hunt's bound to appear soon after.
You didn't turn your back on me when I was in need. It's only fair I do the same.
Hell yeah.
Thanks. Venture to say your skills might prove invaluable.
I'll consider whether to bring Vesa. Either way, I'll see you at Kaer Morhen.
Fuck me, dude. I get triggered by fucking everything these days. I think I might have to stop listening to the radio. So that Chris Baker guy came on today. And he said that today on the radio, they were going to talk about, the Russian hacks and how it's all baloney. So I called in immediately so that I couldn't possibly, like, you know, miss the call-in. So I call in immediately. I listened for, like, 20 minutes. This guy's evidence that Russia didn't have anything to do with any of the hacks was that, it was a simple hack. Therefore, Russia would never waste their time with it. And then just a bunch of other, like, really super autistic shit. So I was able to call in. I had to wait, like, 20 minutes, but I finally called in and I got in on the fucking show. And so we talked for, like, 5 minutes, and he seems to be, like, pretty respectful, I guess, and walks back on, I guess, most of what he says. But then he's like, let me ask you, sir, because I respect that you called in and I appreciate your opinion. Let me ask you, sir, in his real fucking condescending radio voice, he's like, can you tell me, between the two presidential candidates, Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump, whose views do you think align more closely with that of the old Soviet Union? So I'm like, I don't really see the relevance in that question. And then he's like, well, but sir, it's very relevant. I just want you to answer the question. Whose views of the state controlling everything and not allowing freedom, whose views, Hillary Clinton or Donald Trump, do you think align more closely with the old Soviet? And I'm like, I'm not answering the question. Like, how about we go about whose views today or like whose connections today? And he's like, well, I'm sorry, sir, but I'm out of time for your call. And then he hung up on me. Oh, fuck me, dude. The ruse.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt.
Have I got the VOD? Oh, I don't know. It's News Radio 1110 KFAB. They might save the, on iHeartRadio, maybe they save the broadcast, I don't know. Oh, I'm not gonna record me calling to fucking local radio. What the fuck, dude? I don't give a fuck. Oh my god. Am I being tortured right now? Why can I not run? Why do we have to roleplay walk in here? You listen to the radio often? Yeah, of course. The radio is a huge source of right-leaning news. All those people, Rush Limbaugh, Sean Hannity, Michael Savage, all the local radio are all very, very right-leaning people.
What a nice name, the lad.
Who's the guy on every Sunday? Billy Cunningham? Great American or whatever? That guy too? Yeah. Destiny, you're overburdened? Wait, how? What does that even mean? We're playing fucking Skyrim now? What do I even see my weight at? Oh, 124 out of 160. I'm not overburdened. Fuck you guys. I'm pretty sure it just wants you to roleplay walk. Alright, Daddy Lancaster.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Witcher, why have you come?
I've managed to find out where Ciri is.
Finally, I've begun to doubt the wisdom of enlisting you. Bring her here at once.
The Wild Hunt's pursuing her. Kaer Morhen's the only place she'll be safe.
That was not a suggestion. I can defend my own daughter.
Are you sure about that?
I doubt that. Can't compare the Wild Hunt to Temerian Shieldbearers or Lyrian Archers. Facing it here would put Vizima at risk. Hundreds of innocents could die. Kaer Morhen is in a wilderness, and your army stands to be far more helpful there.
Agreed. I shall send a banner with you. On one condition. General Voris will lead it.
Can't agree to that.
Who the fuck is that
guy? And I cannot agree to witches commanding my troops.
Well, I'm not about to give in. You don't look it either.
Let's fight over it.
Sorry to take up your time, Your Majesty.
Oh, he's gonna break. He played chicken.
Bring me Ciri.
I will. If that's what she wants.
Damn.
When I wish to speak to you, I shall have you summoned.
Really? What if I want to talk to you right now? What if I want to talk to you right now? What if I want
to
talk to you right now, though?
I shall have
what if I want to talk to you right now, though?
I've given you your orders.
What are you looking up here? What are you looking at?
We're done talking.
What's going on over here, buddy?
When I wish to speak to you, I shall have you summoned.
Suck my fucking dick, motherfucker. Look at the symbol on the top left, Destiny. Yeah, I don't know what that symbol means. Am I supposed to know what that symbol means? Look at it in the menu again. What? In the tab menu. Oh, overburdened. Wait, how could I possibly be overburdened?
Oh!
Oh. Where are my programmers at? Do you think that for the castle, they want you to walk, but instead of programming something complicated that would restrict your character from walking, they just give them the overburdened attribute or whatever, but they fucked up because they're not supposed to show the flag to the player? Do you think that's how they get you to... Yeah, I bet it's like a little programmer shortcut, but that symbol is probably something that they added onto the screen like in a recent patch, but they didn't account for how it would interact with this area. That's my guess. Lazy game design? I don't think it's necessarily lazy. It's probably an acceptable workaround, but they just didn't account for this area where they throw up that attribute or whatever to the character to make them. No, that's not how other areas like that work. Are there other areas where you're not allowed to even run? Did we not tell? Oh, sorry.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Wait, go to Skellige? Fuck. Oh, my bad.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf. and an elven sage.
Athena wants to debate you live right now. Athena's already proven himself to be a hack and a fraud. There's nothing worth... If somebody claims that they can lie as part of their platform, then there's no reason to ever talk to them, because he could lie about everything he says. We're done talking about Athena here, guys. I have a 12-hour ban on my main chat if you bring him up, and I think it's a permaban on my Twitch chat if you bring him up. We're not doing any more of the Athena stuff, guys. If he wants to go build a fan base doing whatever, he can go do it somewhere else. Like, everybody else has to work to do it. He's not going to leech any more viewers from me. Get on a boat. Is there like a thing I have to do when I'm on a boat? Oh my fucking god, what the fuck? I feel like the other boat that I got on with that one dude bugged like this too. Oh, there we go. Fuck off, Kelly. I didn't get a Christmas card. You're not allowed in here right now. You're on the shit list, okay? Accelerate. Hold. Left shift. Accelerate. Hold. Left shift. Accelerate. Hold. Left shift. Are we being real right now? Is there like a secret to doing this? Use W. It's not doing anything. I've got W and left shift down. Oh, we went back. Oh. Wait, what are we hitting? Is there like some invisible shit here? What the fuck? Am I hitting some... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay, there was some weird... What the fuck is that? Why would that be right in front of the fucking boat?
Hello, new viewers. Don't mention the cult.
Thank you. My fucking boat is already halfway destroyed. I really have to... There's not a closer... You can fast travel in boats, just bring up the map. Holy shit, yes, please. Will you play the Blood and Wine DLC? I'm just gonna try to beat the stock game and then I'm gonna grind Hearthstone again. Do you think I'll be able to beat this game, like the base game, in a couple hours? Or... Because Raynad posted that new meta snapshot tonight. We might try some Miracle Rogue. Or I can just grind that Shaman deck. If Raynad says that deck is good, then we can grind it. 8 hours? I still have 8 hours to go? Are you fucking serious? How? We're about to beat the fucking Windwalkers. Warning, save your game now. You are nearing a crucial point of the game's story. Oh, shit.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it.
Hey, listen!
The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
One of the Isle of Tortuga. Got him.
Honest question. Why would you rally people to take down someone's channel when they breach to think critically and logically about something?
We're not talking about a thing here, okay? I'm sorry, dude. I can't. I would love to talk about him, but I'm not doing it. We're not doing it anymore. Follow the fairy. Wait, what is the story behind this fairy thing? Am I supposed to know? Dude, fuck off. Come on, dude, you really don't want to fuck with me. You really don't. You have no chance. Fuck, we went the wrong way. Oh my fucking god, going backwards in these boats is so annoying. Oh my god, dude, get off. Come on. You're a real bad hombre. I got it, dude. When they're foggy, can I attack them or are they like completely... Fuck you guys. What? Oops. Should I be igniting these? Or did I just unignite that one?
Firefly stopped at the hut. I'll look inside.
Good idea, Detective Geralt.
Locked.
It's a wooden door. You have fire magic. Just fucking burn it the fuck down.
Anybody in there?
Damn. I'm not gonna hurt you. Open up.
That's exactly what somebody was gonna hurt you would say, though.
Who are you? What do you want?
They call me Geralt. Who are you?
Is that a witcher? I heard the ballad about this one of that sorceress. What's her name?
Shut it.
Yennefer. Sorceress's name is Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Hi, that's it. Her eyes flashing lightning. Her heart an icy bed.
Man and mum's beard. Get yourselves together, lads. You there, outside the door. Geralt, that right?
Yeah, Geralt.
Listen, Geralt, let's cut to the thick of it. We survived a shipwreck recently. Beasts from the depths ate some of my lads, and the rest of us found shelter here. Not too special, that, as dangers litter this isle, but it does go to explain why we're a wee bit distrustful.
No way you can get to this isle conventionally.
Crikey, you call a shipwreck conventional? Leave it be, mate. You know what it means.
Let me explain. A short while past, we were en route from Skellige to Novigrad. And Ferenc got talking with the captain, who sold him a magic firefly purported to know the way to a hidden treasure.
Wait, what? How do other people get these firefly things?
Got nothing to fear from me.
Said the fox to the gaggling geese. I've lost too many mates already. I won't risk it. I can't.
I don't have time for this, dude.
Open the door, or I'll open it myself.
You try. These hinges, this lock, they'll withstand anything. Of course, you could always come back with a platoon of engineers, a battering ram, and a hacker and locksmith. Why the threats? We's all in one cart. We'd do better to help each other than argue.
All right. What do you want?
I want you to find our mates.
Oh my god.
Ivo, Beric, and Gaspar. They ventured off, but they're on the Isle mission, and probably lost. Help them. Help me. Please. If anyone can find them, I know you can.
This Ivo, where do I look?
Agent insisted he'd explore the caves to the east. Tried to knock it out his head. Literally. Bugger wouldn't budge.
Gaspard, where'll I find him?
He said it was defeatist to sit and wait to be rescued. We had to take action, or at least he did. Claimed to have spotted a lantern out to sea, so he said he'd climb the highest peak to look out for a ship.
Where'd Ferenc go?
West, in search of a ship that's said to be out there.
Ferenc is handy. Thought I might fix it up. Might be seaworthy.
All right. See if I can't find all three. See ya.
I'm content to understand.
What? Somebody said this is one of the worst quests in the game. Why? Is this going to be ultra cancerous or something? Find it. land, I fucking dare you to, you fucking cuck. Oh, hey, there's a guy! Oh, feels good, man. Oh, feels really good, man. Can I not attack when I have this shit on me?
A man! Am I ever pleased to see you?
Talk to your friends. Come down.
Right. I'm coming. You lucky devil, you. You know, I've one regret. That...
Oh, he's dead, dude. It's all over.
Dead.
Wait, really? Wait, what? What if all the people end up dying in autistically retarded ways, and then when I go back to the people, they don't let me in because they think that I killed them all? Crunch doggy, what Destiny said. Wait, what? Oh my god. Fuck, I hate when I play this game. It's so much harder to look at my fucking chats because in order to... Oh, never mind. Okay.
To bed, Nibbles.
Wake up.
What's happening? Who are you?
I'm Geralt. You and your friends, what's your story?
Rabinick and Company. Real estate appraisal, insurance,
Mass event organization.
Gaspard Sutter.
My mates call me sleepy. I even slept through that storm. It's a shame so many died.
Any chance you've seen an ashen-haired woman around here?
Here? Nay, not a soul. But a lot passes me by on account of my sleeping.
Your friends asked me to find you, Ferenc, and Ivo.
I'm afeard they're dead. Some horror swarmed Ivo, saw it with my own eyes. And Ferenc, I heard him. A blood-curdling cry, then the roar of a beast.
Let's get back to the hut. I'll protect you along the way.
Wait, what?
Shame about the lads, really, but what can you do? Come on.
Oh, no. Is this an escort mission?
I should warn you, I suffer from narcolepsy.
Oh, yeah.
I know what it means. Don't worry, I'll keep you awake.
Off we go, then.
Oh, fuck my shit up, fam. Wait, what is that? Can your arm? Does your armor need to get repaired in this game? Oh my fucking god. Are you fucking kidding me? Why? Use long duration potions? They're sick? I don't even know what the fuck those are, dude. I don't remember any of the potions in this game. What do I have equipped right now? Superior Swallow. Get the White Rafford potion? Is that this? Superior White Honey. You can meditate to regen potions. Oh, enhanced white. But you only got three of them. Alright, whatever.
Wake up.
I don't wanna go to school.
Wake up, you fucking cuck.
Know much about this isle?
Almost nothing.
You know, it ain't on my map.
A common characteristic of enchanted islands.
Wait, I have repair kits. That's these things? Journeyman's weapon repair kit. Wait, don't I need an armor repair kit? Oh, it's over here under armor. Master Armor's repair kit. As opposed to a journeyman's or an amateur's? Fuck. How can I tell the status? Oh, I see 100%, 94, 82, 90.
It's enchanted.
It's the one thing I'm sure of.
this fucker sleeping again? Oh, dog, you're fine. Come on, let's go. Just go. You're good, dude.
Show me what you got.
Here's Destiny. Here's some Coco money as a thanks for entertaining me over the past many years. You're the only streamer that I always go back to.
Wow, thanks, buddy. I appreciate it. You've made a very logical decision in donating to me, dude. Can you hurry the fuck up? Come on!
Drifting off. I'll soon
wake up.
I don't want to go to school.
Oh my fucking god. Hold on one second. Hold on. Oh, is Wreckful streaming? Wreckful hasn't streamed in like 2 weeks? Wait, what? What do you think of Grosscore's car? Honest opinion? I don't know. I think the whole thing is really cringeworthy. I'm not sharded. To have the level of obsession that he does and to continually use it as an excuse to not stream and whatnot when he hasn't been working on it at all. He gave it to a garage. Like, I don't understand. Someone. I don't know.
Here?
Mm-hmm. Just kind of turned out that way.
Not too keen on talking about it, are you?
Not really.
He's depressed because of the construction noise from outside his apartment. I'm pretty sure my exact words on stream were that if you were of the mindset where something, a certain environment or whatever was depressing you, that you can't just move, that you have to figure out what the actual problem is because no matter where you go, there's always going to be something. Didn't I say exactly these words on stream? And all of you guys were writing, well, no, Destiny, changing up your environment is going to be way different. Well, no, like, his view was awesome. Remember when I said these I remember saying this.
This place seems safe enough. Just be sure and come back. And make it quick, eh? Not that much to see here.
Okay, well, this wasn't that bad. Is the other guy gonna be worse, or...? How do you feel about Wisconsin? I mean, 5th Select is running for Trump. It seems like American democracy is crumbling down. I mean, I don't think it's crumbling down. The Electoral College system is pretty dumb. That being said, I don't think that Trump is going to lose the election over anything. So I don't know. I don't think any of this Electoral College stuff is very relevant. I don't think it's going to change anything. It seems a little diversionary. I feel like there's more important stuff to talk about. I'm not very interested in the Electoral College memes. I don't think anybody should be. Part of the Destiny Richard Lewis Trumple debate. I really don't think there will be much of a debate. Like I said, I don't think that Richard Lewis or Thorin or whatever follow much politics outside of like gaming. So like, if me and Richard Lewis got into an argument about Trump, I think it would all boil down to like free speech and social justice warriorisms. Like that's the only thing that.
One of the missing dwarves.
And there's not really much to talk about there. Richard Lewis is a journalist. He'd be as up to date. But he only does game journalism, right?
Gaspard, stand back! I'm opening the door.
Gaspard, you seem a bit muddled.
Muddled. A bit drowsy. That's all.
What of the others?
Found one near a monster's den. He was already dead, sadly. Saw another fall from a cliff. Broke his neck.
Shit. Roderick told me to have an eye on the snot. 'Twas his nephew. Thanks for helping, and sorry I didn't trust you.
Oh, everything's gone wrong. What'll we do now?
Got a boat. You can leave with me, but I need to find someone first.
An ashen-haired lass?
Yes.
How did he know?
Oh, dreadful sorry.
What do you mean?
She's cold. Spirits left her.
Must have passed shortly before we found her.
Let's wait by the boat.
Meryl.
Is it because we did too many side quests in Final Fantasy XV that she died? This is the first time all game besides like the flashbacks where Geralt and Ciri have been in like the same room, right? Oh, that glitching dagger, nice. You had to get all the question marks on Skelliger to save her. These glitching physics are very immersion breaking. Whoa, was that thing Siri the whole time?
Guess not all of Vesemir's teachings have receded into oblivion.
A Witcher can forget to eat, to drink, to breathe even. But a Witcher never, ever forgets to care for his blade.
Yeah, I used to repeat that incessantly. Never tired of doing it either.
What creature was it?
Huh? Creature?
One that gave you the scar over your left eye. It's new. I don't remember it.
Souvenir from the Cockatrice of Spala. Another addition to the collection. Nothing special. Yours has healed beautifully, though.
Avalok. He prepared some special ointments for me. But that was before the curse gripped him. Wonder where he is now.
Why is the guy saying there's a rainbow effect on the bottom of the screen? Oh, never mind. I think I see what he's talking about. Oh, I can't do anything about that.
Curse. He's at Kaer Morhen, waiting for you.
He might be retarded now, though.
He must be. You'd not jest about something like that. A nice thing to wake up to.
You trust him?
Avalok? He's not let me down to date. Not once.
Do you think, judging by the way that she acts, do you think she was pro or anti-Brexit?
Why exactly is Avalok helping you? Sages have never been fond of humans.
He doesn't do it for me. It's about my power. As if it could ever be about anything else. Avalok tried to teach me how to control my ability. He was also making sure I didn't fall into Eridan's hands.
Didn't Eridan just have that fucking Russian ambassador assassinated? I'm sorry.
What's Eridan after? What's he want from you?
What everyone wants. Control of my powers. His homeworld faces annihilation. Eridan's decided to invade ours. Brilliant, wouldn't you say? Can't achieve much on his own, so he needs to bring an army. Except his navigators can't possibly move him and thousands of NL between planes. Their abilities won't allow it.
Whereas yours will.
Exactly. And if I die in the process, well, that's a necessary sacrifice.
How do you ever start traveling with Avalok?
As soon as I had left you and Yen on the Isle of Avalon, I found myself pursued. Eridan and his Red Riders were on my heels. I fled through many worlds, many times.
Listen to
they came very close to catching me once.
Skeptical.
It was then that Avalok appeared, out of nowhere. He found a portal and took us to a world where Eridan couldn't find us for, oh, perhaps half a year.
The world where Eridan couldn't find you, what was it like?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
People there had metal in their heads, waged war from a distance, using things similar to megascopes, and And there were no horses. Everyone had their own flying ship instead.
Ciri, stop fooling around.
Told you you wouldn't believe me. We should have stayed there.
What, did they go to, like, the future? Like, is this some cyberpunk meme things? Whoa, that's like the next game they're making. Do you think she'll be in Cyberpunk 2077? Whoa.
So why'd you return?
I thought the Hunt had lost my scent for good. I thought I was safe. Besides, I wanted to find you. You and Yennefer.
You were looking for us. We were looking for you. Times I thought you were just a step away. Other times, felt like I was going around in circles.
I'm not surprised. There were times I fled pell-mell headfirst and forward.
Fuck it.
So tell me how it happened, step by step.
Eridan located us mere moments after we landed on Ard Skellig. Soon after, he and his riders surrounded us. I thought it was over, the end. Turned out Eridan had other plans. He produced the phylactery, uncorked it. A fog enveloped us, and Avalok began gasping for air.
That's how Eridan cursed Avalok, triggered his transformation into Uma?
Yes. He didn't wish to kill him. Humiliation, that's what he was after. But Avalok refused to succumb without a fight. He cast a spell that wrought havoc in the Hunt's ranks.
And in a full half of a forest on Ard Skellig.
Yet it also gave us time to flee. Avalok opened a portal. I leapt in. He was supposed to follow right behind me, but something went awry. Impaired by the curse, he failed to reach the portal in time. We had agreed that if anything went wrong and we were separated, we would meet at his hideout in Velen.
But you failed to meet there.
Yes, we failed to. Once through the portal, instead of at Avalok's hideout, I landed right in the middle of Crookback Bog. I barely escaped the crones. And then there was the Baron. You know he took me hunting. I killed a wild boar with my sword.
I heard.
A coincidence, really. I had no desire to hunt that day, but it felt wrong to refuse. I'd taken nothing remotely resembling a hunting weapon. I simply hadn't intended to hunt. I was wandering through the forest, breathing deep the air. And then I heard a strange sound. Unsettling.
Boar attacked you?
Mm-hmm. Big as a bison, and lumbering straight at me. And all I had was my sword. Had to manage.
Did just fine, judging by how the Baron's men remember it.
Simple soldiers, the whole lot. But we got along splendidly. A shame I had to leave. Flee. But I didn't want to bring the Wild Hunt down on them.
Drummed.
Apart from which, I knew by then the curse was progressing. So instead of looking for Avalok, I decided to find you and Yen.
So how do you even meet a man like Horson Jr.?
You and Yennefer were nowhere to be found. And I needed someone who could fix the phylactery. No ordinary craftsman would do. I needed a mage, one with extraordinary powers. Dandelion took it upon himself to help me. It was as if his honor depended on it. He arranged a meeting with a mage, but it proved a trap set by the temple guard.
Failed to mention that.
Probably didn't want to worry you. Later, we learned the guard did that sort of thing regularly, in the hope of nabbing anyone who collaborated with mages. We needed to find another way. That was clear. Then Dandelion said he knew a man who owned a piece of Novigrad, as he put it, could do more than others. He was certain to know someone who could fix the phylactery.
Horson Jr.
Mm-hmm. I suspected it might not be the best idea, but I was desperate. I had no choice.
You suspected right. Horson was not the ideal partner in crime.
Damned simpleton got it in his head that we cheated him and kidnapped Dudu.
Who you promptly freed only to have to flee to Temple Isle. Great idea.
We hadn't planned it. Had no time to consider. We'd just bolted. I didn't even realize the guardsmen were driving me into a trap. Suddenly there I was, and I knew I had to disappear. At once.
And that's when you landed back in Skellige.
The shore of Hindisfjall. The first pleasant place that came to mind. Hjalmar and I used to swim there.
Wait, so you actually wound up there by accident? I thought you and Avalok had arranged something.
No, he simply sensed me use my power. Just as Eredin can sense where I am, where I travel. In fact, Eredin arrived soon after I did. His riders in tow. Once again, things happened quickly. Lofoten, the Hunt's attack, my flight. And then, dreams. Just dreams.
What did you dream? I've had nothing but nightmares lately. Pretty horrible.
Likewise, for the most part. In one, a monster grown from a stillborn child chased you. Ugh, that was horrible.
Whoa!
Had a few nice dreams. For example, in one we sat round a fire, drinking good wine, and all around people danced and laughed.
I like that one a lot better.
Me too. But these dreams, and the others, ended in some tower. No matter what I'd dream, in the end, I would enter a tower.
Recognize it? Know where it might be?
Not sure. I don't think so. But there was something familiar about it. And something terrifying. The tower was stark and dead. But at the same time, I felt I had to enter it.
Did you?
No. Dreams all ended with me searching for the entrance. And the last time, instead of the tower, I saw your grizzled face. If not for the scar over your eye, I'd have thought I was still dreaming.
I was afraid you were dead. Found some dwarves here. Said they'd try to wake you, but you were cold as ice, and you weren't breathing.
And yet you came in.
Who listens to dwarves these days?
Fucking racist, dude.
Which, they're probably getting antsy. We should go.
Do you think she held her breath longer than David Blaine did?
Once we land, we'll head for Kaer Morhen. On horseback.
Right. Conventional means of travel. They're just better. Though a portal would be quicker.
And draw Eredin to us immediately. Rather not risk it. Besides, I hate portals. Damn.
They jacked our fucking boat? You little fucking shit cucks.
Listen, we gotta think of a way to...
Uh-oh. The Windwalkers are here.
Get us out of here.
They'll know where we've gone. They'll know how to find me.
They already do. Ciri, take us home.
Good job, Harry. Ocelot! What if we appeared inside the horse? Ew. They were running and jumped into that portal. When they came out the other portal, do you think they would come like moving out, or would they just like appear at the edge of it and just kind of...
Welcome back, child.
Ciri!
Oh,
merciful.
No point standing around. Come on, time to greet the others.
We don't have time for this shit,
dude.
You've
not changed a bit. Any of you. All just like I remembered.
I mean, witchers can get old as fuck, and this mage just cast spells to make herself pretty like a little bitch, so... Dude, I don't love you anymore. What the fuck? Oh, there's my waifu right there, and now I'm with this fucking Yennefer bitch? What the fuck? I just got raped! How did Triss even get here?
They're all here. Everyone you asked for help. Avalox resting in the tower, still in pretty bad shape. No reason to do it out here. Come inside.
Triss, I love you. Get away from me, Yennefer, you fucking bitch!
Damn, it's good to see you again.
Wait, who is he
Would
talking?
Like a moment
no,
to yourself?
I thought I was talking to Triss! No!
Sorry, Mother, didn't matter.
I know. It's a simple question. Do you want some time alone?
Long as you really don't mind.
Why are we... Get out of here! Get him out of here! Get him out of here!
You seem to take that pretty well.
Or wants us to think she did.
Haven't been here in a while, have you?
Too long. How's the guest room? Anything changed?
You did talk to her? Okay, I couldn't tell.
The bed, it broke.
Not a problem. We'll sleep on the floor. Spread out high and...
I just asked to be left alone, you fucking cunt. What are you, fucking spying on us? I already said I don't like you anymore. Why is she fucking spying on me? She's gonna kill Triss. I don't trust her.
You know the Wild Hunt better than anyone else. Tell us about the magic thing.
Oh my fucking god. Fuck this shit. Level 27. Ooh, that means we got access to some dank-ass shit, don't we? Oh, but I'm using a Witcher set, so I'll never find anything better. Okay. Oh, I unlocked a fucking slot! Make this... What do I do? Oh, wait. No, what? Yeah, right click. That's what I wanted to do. Alright, there we go. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. What's my total adrenaline point gain up at? Is there a way where I can see it listed completely? Okay, strong attack damage increase, but we don't ever care about strong attack, right? What is this? Deflect arrows while parrying? Nope. Time slowed while aiming the crossbow? Nope. Each adrenaline point adds 1% of the chance of killing an opponent instantly. Oh, that actually sounds pretty good. Oh, I don't even know how to do counterattacks. Where's that noise? Get out of my way.
There's not enough of us. It'll be a hard fight.
Do you think these things... Oh, hey, it's my fucking bro! What up, dude?
Thought to myself, a battle approaches. Blades will need honing. Plate will need some hammering. That sort of thing.
Thought right. Thanks, Sultan.
Plan to top that by brewing some more Mahakam and mix. Shite so volatile, you need but glance at it to set it off like a flaming fart. Very useful during sieges.
Willing to craft something for me?
Of course. Provided you've a diagram.
Can we ever make things that are better than what we have now? Oh yeah, repair all my shit. What is this? Repair all. Oh. Our repair equipped. Oh, shop. Oh, you got quite a bit of money there. Sure, it'd be a shame if something happened to it.
Later, Zoltan.